Este es el lugar
where you come for action.
Que llegas para tomar acción.
De impotencia. El buen trabajo en Los Ángeles ha sido importante para mí y tiene que ser importante para la comunidad, porque es donde podemos enfocar todas las cosas que uno quiera emprender para bien de la familia. Yo tenía ansias de encontrar un lugar como Good Job LA para enfocar en todo lo que yo puedo tratar de ayudar a mi cuadra, a mi barrio, y decir, yo no estoy solo, soy Good Job LA. Yo soy parte de ellos. Recomiendo que seas quien seas, vengas de donde vengas, tengas el color de piel que tengas, tengas el destino que sea. Yo te recomiendo que te involucres, que lo hagas por bien de tu persona, para pertenecer a algo, que lo hagas por el bien de tus hijos y por el bien de tu comunidad.
Involved with Good Job LA last year. We went to the mobile station on Manchester and Western. We protest there. I had helped the people in my neighborhood to make our neighborhood better, to get jobs and clean up and help people get jobs in our neighborhood. I find all in my yard, in my window, 99%. We are the 99%. And people be asking me, what is this for? And I explained it to them. We work together and we go out in a group, then everything will be successful.
The reason why I want to be involved with Good Job is because I believe I can become a leader to my community, and not just my community, my youth. And I feel that I could bring my youth together and, come together as one to represent the 99% of what's going on out here in the world. And I feel that my youth need to know what's going on in the world instead of just in the streets. Good Job brings to the community, to me, it brings, being a leader and learning how to just not learning about one thing, just learning about a lot of things at one time, and basically, learning about what's going on in the world and why we don't have a job, and educating me as it should educate my youth. You should come to Good Job and basically be a part of the movement and, express your feelings. If you should come and be heard and let your voice be heard instead of just, not doing nothing, sitting around.